So the Castlegar Handicap Chase is next then, 2 miles, 6 furlongs, 0-120. This should be my last call of the week. And the top one is without limitation, is Joshua Sutherland. Brazilian Orange Boom for Darren Thompson. Spanish Steps for Martin Needham. Midnight Fantasy for David Wrightson. Mines a Double Josephine, Kevin Meehan. Pace Ashton Lord, Martin Needham. Dan the Drain Man, Stu Gray. Green Beans, Derek Hinton. Origami, Kevin Meehan. Somalia, Fauson, James Follis. Sharp Bullet, Obi-Wan. Silver Levy Dotty, Darren Thompson. Sono Performance, Daniel French. And Windy's Worms for Graham Clutterbuck. In the rain then, and away they go. That's the doled off part of the course, so they don't skip over that first hurdle. On the way down to the first of 14 fences to take in this one. And Sono Performance, so they try and make it a Sono Performance, it would seem, and lead all the way. Got a long run to the first fence. 14 to take in all, they finally get to the first. And over it they go. And they've all got over it okay with Sono Performance in front. Rest of them reasonably packed together with Green Beans in the pink just second. And Somalia Faust on after that one. Windy's Worms on the inside. Dan the Drain Man on the outside. Interesting names in this. Mine's a Double Josephine after that. Then Midnight Fantasy as they take the second. And there's something gone there. There's Midnight Fantasy's gone. So Midnight Fantasy has fallen the second. So no more fantasies for that one. And Sono Performance is the leader. And Green Beans in second as they come to the third. Oh no, what's in second, Gavin? An almighty wallop of Green Beans. And Green Beans was nearly planted firmly in the ground there. But it's Sono Performance. And six clear as he comes to this next one. Skips over it nicely, the rest of them over it as well. With Spanish Steps and Sharp Bullet towards the back as they take number five. They're all over that one okay. With Sono Performance, four clear of Green Beans, who's three clear of the rest. We're headed by Dan the Drain Man. And the Meehan pair, Mines a Double Josephine and Origami. Similarly, a Faust on has dropped back a little bit. Then Without Limitations on the outside in the black and red hoops. Grand Clutterbuck horse, Windy's Worms, is on the inside. As well, flag colours. Then we've got a couple for Darren Thompson, Silver Levy Dotty, and Brazilian Orange Boom. With Sharp Bullet and Spanish Steps towards the back, as well as Pace Ashton Lord, the two in the purple. So skipping over number seven, and the remainder of the field are all still standing. Just Midnight Fantasy having crashed out of the race. Not sure whether the pull-up kit will get involved in this. 2 miles and 6 furlongs. Spanish Steps is getting a bit detached, and Sharp Bullet and Pace Ashton and Lord are also struggling out of the back. But Sono Performance is the leader by 2 or 3. Two Green Beans in second. And what are we doing there? We got on to Jockey Camp on Spanish Steps. Yeah, a little bit on the short side for this one, but he keeps running over 3 miles, which is supposed to be his trip, 3 miles, 3 miles, and he keeps pulling up, so we'd stick him over 2 miles 6 and see what happens. Probably finish like a train and finish 7th, I mean. Anyway, Sharp Bullet we're on now. They come down to the 8th. Down Sharp Bullet for this fence, and over it we go. We didn't lose anything there, and back to the normal view again there. And you can see that Spanish Steps is well out of touch at the back. But Sono Performance is the leader still. On Dan the Drain Man. Mine's a Double Josephine, Green Beans, Origami as they take the 9th. We'll stream over that one. Spanish Steps made a mistake, and he could be heading back to the flat in the transfer window. As good a jumper as his namesake. On the 70s, and Sono Performance is the leader. Mine's a Double Josephine and Green Beans. Dan the Drain Man as they come to the 10th. And all one down on its nose there was Silver Levy Dotty. We've still only lost a one, and we've only got 6 furlongs to go. And Sono Performance has been in the lead pretty much all the way as they skip. Oh, we've lost another one now. Green Beans is gone. Made a mistake at the first circuit, and he's paid the price there. Green Beans is no longer a runner, so he's not a runner Green Beans anymore. He's a faller Green Beans. And it's Sono Performance in the lead from Somalia Fauson in second. Dan the Drain Man is after that one. Then Mine's a Double Josephine and Brazilian Orange Boom. Wendy's Worms is still trying to get it. Pace Ashton Lord's coming to it from absolutely nowhere on the wide outside, as Without Limitations is under pressure. And coming down towards the second last now, right at the business end of the race, Wendy's Worms hits the front. So Wendy's Worms might be the worst named horse in the race, but looks like he could be the best one at the moment. tips over that one, but jumped it slowly. Another one really nearly down there was Samolia Faust on over the final fence they go. Wendy's Worm, solo performance, down the drain man. Pace Ashton Lord on the outside. It's a long running of 2.5 furlongs here with no fences to take. Wendy's Worms is in the lead. Down the Drain Man is second. Pace Ashton Lord is next. On the outside, on the inside, Brazilian Orange Boom and Origami. They've still got a furlong and a half to go. Has Wendy's Worms gone too soon? Down the Drain Man. Pace Ashton Lord, who was a winner on the flat last season, is trying to get going, but it's Wendy's Worms in the lead from Pace Ashton Lord and down the Drain Man. Wendy's Worms, Pace Ashton Lord's beginning to close. They've got half a furlong to go. Wendy's Worms lead the line. Pace Ashton Lord trying to close. Quarter of a furlong to go. Wendy's Worms is going to hang on. Wendy's Worms going to fast finishing Samolia Faust on the Samolia Faust on may have got up. It's hard to see where the winning post is. This winning post is very difficult to see from this angle. I'm not sure exactly where it is. Let's have a look. I think Wendy's Worms is there. It is there. Look, just I think could be a dead heat, but it's Wendy's Worms. I think interesting finish to that race. Let's take a look. It's a short head win for Wendy's Worms. Just hung on for Graham Clutterbuck. Somalia Faust on for James Follis was second. Brazilian Orange Boom for Darren Thompson third. Pace Ashton Lord for Martin Lillen was fourth. And down the Drain Man for Stu Gray was fifth.